All right, we'll go ahead and get started. I think probably the first order is with Terrell. I guess he should arrive some point later today, and we'll have to go through some of the things we have to do administratively with him, and hopefully we'll get him on the field this evening, but may not be, so we'll see how it works if he gets here in time to take care of the things we need to take care of. I think the other guys, we had some guys we put on the active PUP, Rashad Genty, who is coming along pretty well after having his off-season surgery, which he had late in, kind of later in March, and Tom Nelson, who had just a recent surgery to have his knee cleaned out, and was a good, would hopefully be an effective procedure that should have him back up and running in a few weeks. 2 to 3, 4 weeks, somewhere in that time frame. Leon Hall has a slight tightness in his back, so we just took the ability to do this right now. That's the best way to do it, is put these guys on the active PUP and kind of survive their opportunity. If anything does develop, you have a chance to have them later on rather than being out there and not doing it right. Andre stays on the progression of the doctor, and he's got the doctor, we wasn't cleared for contact yet, so we're able to kind of do this and work with him and get his conditioning and the things the way it should be. And so he'll be probably, I imagine, a couple, 2, 3 weeks, we'll see. But if not, then we still have the right to put him on the PUP and bring him in during the season. So we'll see how that goes with the whole foot and the entire thing. And I think I'm missing one other guy. Jack, if you can help me. Oh, Evan Mathis. Yeah, Evan had a gastroc strain late in our June work, and he should be in the day-to-day range and hopefully get off of this thing by the weekend, early next week. He and Leon, similar situation, so, but don't see any of those dragging on very long. So otherwise, I thought as a football team, we reported in outstanding shape. I thought we had good work today on the field, a good start, a good kickoff to things. Guys, from where we things we installed last evening to executing today on the field, and with the execution of the small things, I thought did a good job today. So I've got another good practice tonight, tomorrow, and then on in the pads on Saturday morning. So I think we're off to a good start that way with the football team. All right, I guess that's it, huh?